exploring here in Fayetteville, West Virginia. This was our camping spot last night here at Walmart. Thankful for the good spot. Partial clearing today. We had a bad storm last night, moved through. We are heading toward Charleston today. May make it there today. We're not real sure. Heading at least to Hawk's Nest. Maybe a bike ride down the hill. After some baha-ing through some back roads, finally made it here to Hawk's Nest trailhead. Yeah, I got a little creeper going. Isn't this nice? And you say you like those rocks, huh? Maybe. It's a rough road I can't take. Enjoying the water. Yeah, I saw those.
Oh yeah.
I'm sure it would have been looking at some of the structure of the old mining work done through here. Mill Creek Mine, 1921.
Hello.
Anybody answer?
Yeah.
Hello.
Anybody home?
Well, you can see the hole back through here with this. Finishing it up. Thank you. great childhood memory stopping here at Hawk's Nest. Take a walk out to the overlook. Just had a great lunch at the lodge. Man, we'd play in that field, picnic at a table. Hawk's Nest observation area here over New River, the dam, and we get to see a train coming around the bend. This one just came through Thurman, probably.
Yeah, and we were just down there where it's
yeah. Rode our bikes down there to the bottom.
There's almost another bend like Thurman.
Route 60 is known for its curves. The only route we had to take was on to Lewisburg from Charleston.